Hello, hello. I can't believe this. If you're seeing this, our rebel efforts have been a success. You can save the world. I'm Polly Broccoli. My mission, which I already chose to accept it, is to help kids have fun with fruits and veggies again. I also want to share the world with, the world. Sure, we might get into an itsy-bitsy bit of zany mischief along the way, but that's part of the fun of our adventures. Oh, and I like to dance, like you do. The quick boogies on the spot. And sing whenever the smallest of excuses presents itself, which is pretty much always. Oh, and I like to spread smiles all over the place, just like you. I may be weird-looking. It may have taken me a second to believe it myself. It may have taken a little help from all my friends I met along my adventures. But now I know green is the new cool. Now I'm happy with just being me, and I'm spreading the vibe. Naturally, it takes me a few episodes to realize that, but that's Hollywood for ya, they tell me. I don't even know what that means, really. Something about character arc? All I know is me and my friends, we've got a good message. We want to help kids everywhere. We also want to have fun along the way, like you, friend. Totes obvi being super upfront right now, it's going to be way hard to fill in your shoes. But maybe, just maybe, we can help kids have fun and eat healthy. One step at a time, right? Otherwise, we'd fall over. Us fruits and veggies, we just need a little help. What do you say? Want to go on an adventure with me and my friends? Help us, Dory! Help us, friend! You're our only hope! That's the line, right? It sounds familiar. Wait, what? It's a homage? Oh, homage. Sure, not a shameless spoof. Right. And isn't it homage? Huh. Right, okay. Yeah.
I'd like to say helly to all my friends in the belly. Some of us are smelly, but most of us are really, really good. Really good food. Really good food. Peas, love, and broccoli. Balanced out in harmony. We are super good for your body. So remember what your mommy taughty. And please do not be naughty. So eat up all your veggies. We're good for your body. Remember what your mommy. And please do not be naughty.